lovely people. Ugh, I'm so sorry I've been so inactive. I've been really busy and really unmotivated to make anything, but I thought today would be a good opportunity to change that because I am here at Silverglade in preparing for a show that I'm doing with my horse North. I have a lot of news and this isn't really the time to share it all, and I promise I'll keep everyone updated. But at least for now, I thought I'd do a nice little vlog about this show. It's just local, it's small, but yeah. So that's what today is gonna be. Come here, North. Must I do everything myself around here? Come on, Bubba, it's time to go. Hello, Your Majesty. Good to see that you haven't gotten yourself completely filthy overnight. Thank you for that, Bubba. Okay, come on, we gotta go. So after a lengthy lunging session so that he wasn't a stiff and crunchy old man, like he tends to be, I'm changing out his boots and putting on a bridle, and I'm just going to get him warmed up and do some practicing before the actual show because, you know, I like to get him thinking and working before the show so I don't have to worry about him being too stressed out or confused. And yes, I'm doing this bareback. I'm not entirely sure why, I like to do it bareback. I feel like I can, connect with them more before the show. They can feel me, I can feel them, and it's just nice. So I was just cantering him around the jumps, trotting, cantering, getting him used to them so he wouldn't spook, and then we actually started jumping, and I don't have a whole lot to say. He was doing a really good job. We had a couple of refusals, but he, for the most part, did really, really well. As per usual, he's an angel, but, I'll just set this up as a little montage and put some clips. So it's been a couple hours since I warmed him up, and he's eaten, I've eaten, and we've both just relaxed a little while. I'm just now tacking him up. We have about 45 minutes until the show, and I'm just putting on the tack that matches my outfit, so we're all cute and matchy-matchy. I could tell he's definitely knows what's going on because he was a little more fidgety, but now I'm just leading him out and we're going to walk around, do a little bit of practice, and then start the show.
Next up in the arena, we have Angelica Nightgrove riding her horse in Northern Attitude.
And that marks the end of our show. I'm really proud of North. He did a really, really good job. It was just a small local show, but I think it was a great bonding experience. If you made it this far through all of my somewhat boring montages, I really appreciate it. Sorry this was so short, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Stay happy, stay healthy, and love you guys. Bye-bye.